Hello friends, today we are going to see on how to create a support ticket in MaxxERP. To do this, once we log into the software, we will find a couple of options here where we have a support option at the right hand side corner here. You can even click on this icon to open the support window, as well as the support is available in the file menu. So once you click here, you will find this option where create support ticket, but check status and history. So you can create a new ticket as well as you can verify your existing ticket status, as well as view the different history of the different tickets created. So once you click here, you'll open the ticket window here, where you'll automatically be routed to care.maxxerp.com, and here you can just, you'll have to choose the correct category of your ticket, whether it's an accounts related query or whether you have some data corruption or backup restored issue or whether it's about GST filing. So once you select the appropriate category, it will be assigned to the appropriate person in the support team, and you can even choose the priority of your ticket by default. As for the ticket category, there will be different priorities available. So you can just write so I've just given a ticket summary saying ledger statement emailing, and you can just write the details here. How do I email? By default, you'll get your licensed contact person name and mobile number and email ID. You can alter this detail if this particular ticket is being created by someone else. You can write the contact person for this particular ticket. Maybe you can just mention like and his mobile number, and you can mention if you have any attachment or screenshot, you can even browse and select that. You can just write this code and create your ticket. So once you create a ticket, you will get an email confirmation, as well as there's a ticket number which is coming on your screen, 3839, if you're able to see here. So now all the support calls that you're going to make us should be referring some ticket number. So this is a process that we have initiated as a part of support. With this, we will be able to assist all our customers more transparently, and we'll ensure that nothing on the support is being missed out. None of the support requests are being missed out. Plus, we'll even be able to analyze on how long a ticket is being open, and the management would be able to analyze different things and take appropriate actions accordingly. So 3839 would be the ticket number which is being shown, and once you call our support numbers, you'll have to refer to this ticket number, or as per the ticket, you'll automatically get a call from our support team also in case our lines are busy. And you can even see the ticket report on what all tickets you have created till date, whom it has been assigned to, and what is the current status of the ticket, and what is the last response that we have given. So this way, it will be a completely transparent ticketing system that we are going to follow. If your application itself is not opening, and there's other way of creating ticket is, you can directly go to this URL care.maxxerp.com/maxxcare.aspx, and then you'll have to type your customer code here. So once you type your customer code in this details, you'll get the ticketing system open, where you can just create a ticket for your customer code, and accordingly the ticket related actions shall be taken. So thanks a lot for watching this, and have a great day.